I fucked up. How did we get here? But I don't want to contemplate my life yet. I got to get this guy off. So there's a few things I can do. First, I don't ever want him to flatten me. So I have to do my best. Yeah, I don't want this to happen. If it's a, yeah, you show me from either side, if it's a fight, it's terrible. So I have to build up. Now, what I have to do also, I don't want to necessarily build my hands up here, grab my wrist, throw, he can do this, and then roll me over, and now this fucks even more. So when we're here, you know I've been liking to put my head on the ground. So we're here, I put my head on the ground, I try putt up. See, right away now, he's falling forward. Look, I kick back, and then I kick forward. Now I clear the hip, grab the head with my outside hand, and grab it again, and I pull him forward. All right, keep this close to him. When I feel like I'm ready, I take that elbow out, now I got half guard. So I went from being in the worst pot. But once I feel this, I gotta go. I can't live here. I put my head on the floor, I try pot up. I might even shake him a little bit. I big kick back. And now I go, see my knee down, this knee up. I don't wanna put this knee down, or else he gets the hook in again, now I'm fucked. So once I clear, boom, I keep that leg up. Now he doesn't have a lot of options. He has to try to climb back up, but he's not gonna be able to, because I'm gonna reach his head and his head. And I pull him into me. See, I'm neck cracking him essentially. Here. And then come over. I'm here, he's on my back, head to the floor, tripod up, big kick back. When that knee clears, this knee goes down, this foot's up. So the knee that comes in, the foot on the floor. From there, outside hand grabs the top of the head, inside grab the bottom of the head. Pull him to me. Any questions? See it again?
That's it.
Good? All right, ready. One, two, three.